James chapter 1 teaches us to be doers of the word and not hearers only. Melodies, forms, warm all the trees, change the color of all the leaves. Sway back and forth like the autumn breeze. Just small taste, give you all the teas. If I'll be on my way, will you go my way? I'll be on my way. Your darkest night or your coldest day, if I could ever get up, I'll be headed your way.
I'm the associate pastor, Dad. I'm not a social worker.
You're not going there to fix anything. I just want you to observe and to learn.
Answer the question. Why are you here?
He needs more than a sermon, Jerry. He needs his wings clipped.
I gave you my pulpit top televised, and you use it to start a fight.
I just think the home front should take priority, that's all.
You mean your home front?
What's going on?
He would have died for that kid. I couldn't do that.
Pastor Jake know about this?
It'll be our secret.
It's about money and power, and I don't believe Jesus spoke highly of either.
Well, what about arrogance?
Is that how they teach teamwork in the pros?
Are you on my team?